Though Lady Sylvanas and her Forsaken finally took vengeance upon their hated enemy, the Lich King, their dark crusade in Northrend proved costly. Betrayed by Grand Apothecary Putrus at the Battle of Wrathgate, the Forsaken's devious plague of death was unleashed upon both the Alliance and the Horde to calamitous effect. Unbeknownst to Sylvanas, Putrus and his demonic ally, Verimathras, had taken control of the Undercity. As a result, the Forsaken were wrongly blamed for the traitor's atrocities. Though the Undercity was eventually retaken, Sylvanas and her followers still bear the weight of Putrus' sins. Mistrusted by the other members of the Horde, the Forsaken must now prove their loyalty to the cause and redeem themselves from their supposed treachery. To this end, Sylvanas has bolstered her defenses within the Tirisfal Glades and readied her undead forces for any contingency. As one of the Forsaken, you must use your cunning and viciousness to slay any who would pose a threat to Sylvanas' rule, be they human, undead, or otherwise.
Victory for Sylvanas. What is it? Farewell. friend you are. Beware the living.
What is it you ask?
I'm listening. Trust no one.
What is it? Remember, patience, discipline.
God, all day. Trust no one. I live my life in the shadows. Keep your guard up.
Speak quickly. Beware the living.
What is it? Hello? Embrace the shadow.
better be good.
Yeah.
you ask of death? What now? Thank you.
Embrace the shadow.
Hello. Trust no one.
Speak quickly. Trust no one.
And you are. Trust no one. Dark Lady, watch over you.
Thank you.
is full. Watch your back. This had better be good.
I'm listening.
Watch your back.
Thank you.
What is it? Farewell.
I live my life in the shadows. Keep your guard up. My blade stays sharp.
Remember, patience, discipline. I am forsaken. Time will come.
The skull.
Speak quickly. Beware the living.
What does the shadow will? This better be good.
What would you ask of death? Embrace the shadow.
I haven't got all day. I haven't got all day. Dark Lady, watch over you.